Oropharyngeal dysphagia is a swallowing dysfunction that can include aspiration, so it's a very serious condition.
Mi dificultad era que no podía tragar, iba con un aspirador, esa era mi dificultad, no podía tragar nada, ni la saliva.
Oropharyngeal dysphagia is a condition recognized by the World Health Organization, and this has two main implications. Patients have the right to be diagnosed and treated for this condition. And the second is that healthcare providers have the obligation to develop an adequate diagnosis and a proper treatment for those patients.
Dysphagia is present in nearly half of stroke patients. It's the most prevalent neurological pathology.
The main conclusion of the study is that we can provide a very safe treatment to our patient with post-stroke oropharyngeal dysphagia using neuromuscular or sensory electrical stimulation, and that the clinical effect of this treatment is very strong.
Beber agua, comer, todo ya por boca. Además, me comí un brazo gitano así de grande.